Okay. So we're going to take your bike for a ride. Put some fresh gas in it. And I'm going to take my puppy with me. Say hi, Widget. Hey, look. What is that? Gonna scroll past all this. You know what I mean? Just doing something. Real quick, doing something for Widget. This is so she didn't come out all the way. That's my phone. Better chance of lasting. Okay. Oh, I need some gloves. Turn the music down. I don't want to hear my country music. We're just gonna go to the gas station real quick. Hopefully nothing breaks. Nothing fails. Just hope it shouldn't. Shit, I got a package. Yeah! Damn it. Okay, go down. Okay. All right. Don't like this thing pointing in the wrong direction. Let's see here. See the angle of this. Gotta put my tools away. Right, here we go. Cold start. Got it on reserve because there's no more gas in it. Hopefully it doesn't run out. Okay, Rosalie. I recommend using the 93 octane. The good stuff. I did a lot of work to the car, but I'm not going to try to keep it as high as possible. And then, this is something you might want to continue doing. That's expensive, but for this bike, it's really cheap. And this thing is basically, it was on its... It was on empty. And it didn't take a whole lot, but it's still enough. It's only like max 2.5 gallons. Yeah, 2.2 gallons. So, and this is like really topping it off right here. And this will probably get to 120 miles. So it takes about 2 gallons. So it gets about 60 miles a gallon. So now, if you went ahead and filled it up, you take it off reserve and put it on. For getting to the gas. Alright, now, let's get a receipt. Let me see if we can start it back up. Here we go. Yeah, she's running great. You can't go wrong for $500.